When you make the coffee, fill the bottom up with water up until that like little knob thing.
No, nah, probably a bit less.
Oh, less, like half.
Yeah, so you can put the thing in and it doesn't go under water.
Yeah, okay. And fill that thing up with coffee.
Yeah.
With the coffee grinder, how do you actually turn it on? Do you have to stick scissors in there or something?
Yeah, a knife's good.
A knife. Is that like dangerous or no?
I mean,
do you want to help me ask?
What's that?